good evening, Mr. Chef Bargo is making garlic cream mussels. He will explain to how to make garlic cream mussels. Please, Chef.
Good evening, everyone. My name is Bargo. Today, I am going to explain how to make garlic cream mussels. And for garlic cream mussels, first we need to make these are the mussels which we are getting from the Poland and Norway. And here we have the sauce. First, we have to prepare the sauce for the garlic cream mussels. For sauce, we have to saute the mirepoix. And we used to add cream in it.
Yes, okay. Chef. That's right.
After it gets thickened, we have to check in the seasons. And by the time we have to recheck the mussels whether it is
cooked.
Moisturized or not.
I think it's cooked, Chef.
Okay, Chef. 1 minute, sir. I'll take my decision. Then we remove the mussels from the hot pan and we just remove the water from it.
Chef, why are you removing the water?
If we give with the water the sauce which we are serving to the guest, that will be not good. The taste of the sauce will going to be raw.
Okay, Chef.
And before we are adding the garlic cream sauce, just we have to mix it and pour it around the pot.
That looks nice, Chef. How you make this garlic cream sauce, Chef? Can you describe, please?
And there are different types of mussel sauces we have.
No.
The garlic cream is one of the sauce in it. We'll make the sauce with the mirepoix.
Yes, Chef.
We saute the mirepoix. Mirepoix consists of leek, celery, and onion.
Okay.
And after we saute the mirepoix, we add the cream in it.
Okay.
And we check in the season. After it got its consistency, we'll just remove from the range and we'll store it in the chiller. When the order comes,
Thank you, Chef. Thank you. Nice meeting, Chef. You explained two mussels. It's very good. Chef, now what you will do with these mussels? Can you explain to us?
I will send it out.
Okay. You will garnish this one?
Yes. Garnish.
How you will do, Chef?
Okay, so we have coriander.
You will
parsley.
Use coriander?
Yes, English parsley.
Okay.
Simply sprinkle on the top.
Can I see these mussels? Wow, nice.
And if you need some VIP guest, maybe sometime you can put the parsley.
Okay, Chef. So that the mussels is ready. That means.
Yeah.
Okay.
The last minute, we just see the spots.
And the pot, we clean that pot.
Yeah.
That means.
So we see the spotless.
Okay, thank you, Chef. Thank you so much. So you will serve with the fries?
Fries, yeah.
Okay,
we
okay, Chef.
We have one portion of Belgian fries.
Okay, Chef.
And the Belgian mayonnaise.
Okay. What's the difference with the Belgian mayonnaise and normal mayonnaise?
Because of the potatoes species, I
guess. It's mayonnaise.
The mayonnaise, I don't know.
I will tell you, Chef. What I heard, the Belgian mayonnaise is more mustardy and more vinaigrette.
More like acidic.
Yeah.
Acidic.
This is Chef Mr. Deves, the restaurant manager here, and he's taking care of the now mussels.
So we have a chef.